Boom, laser links back, next Tuesday leg down. Yeah, fucking dishing out multiple lasers to all these pagans that can't even fucking do up Velcro shoelaces, let alone put together a fucking 64 bar. Shit! Len!
Stand up. Look. Dark
core roar
to a roar
at night. Fucking hell, we're off to a good start. Fuck's sake. Another fucking mindless, deluded pagan hopping in front of a fucking mobile phone camera, fucking passenger side of his fucking brethren's beat out car, chatting shit. I can't even fucking begin to even give a fuck about what you're saying, for fuck's sake, Biggs. Shit. Let me see what else you're coming with.
Venomous flow like a snake bite. Black everything with trainers that are white.
Okay then. So, everyone's going out on a fucking race. People's gonna fucking creep into some houses. So, everyone's saying, right, boom, this is the fucking plan. Make sure everyone, we're all blacked out, all blacked out. Then Big shows up with his fucking big self. Fucking white creps. So what? We're all fucking moving up this fucking yard, and then you're moving around with your hefty footsteps and your fucking brand new fucking Reebok Classics, bright white. Are you fucking mad, bruv? You might as well stay the fucking home. Shit!
Supercar of an exotic style. So I'll take that, says walking 8 miles. What is blacked out?
Again, about being blacked out. I'm just gonna have to hit you in the face with the fucking realness laser right about now. How the fuck can you tell me that you're blacked out when you stood in broad daylight in some fucking white t-shirt, fucking face showing with your big hefty self? How the fuck are you gonna chat so much shit? We can see you. It ain't about gassing up the situation like, yeah, I bang straps and no one can prove that because it's only a freestyle. We can see you. You can't lie in front of my face about, I'm always blacked out. Clearly not, bruv. You stood there in a fucking white t-shirt, you big pagan. Len.
I don't know why you hate me, well I do, 'cause I am fucked up and 10 times worse as you. Now I'm back, I've got things to prove, finally I win and you lose. Don't follow me, 'cause I'm known to get beat by random guys who think they're bad in the street. My name's Majors and I'm overly peak. When I cross the other side of the bridge.
Oh shit! Tell me I'm not the only one here that wanted that last fucking word to rhyme. You're going through the whole thing about your peak, you get beat by guys on the street, and then you go over a bridge. Bruv, you are a fucking dickhead. Why the fuck are you got your mate holding a fucking Sega X60 fucking phone, walking backwards, trying to get some fucking panning shot? You're a fucking waste, man. You deserve a fucking laser for your fucking peak self. How can you say that you're a peak guy when you've just said that you get beat up on the fucking street, but you're the peak one? Well, no, the life that you're living is peak. It's peak for you that you're getting beat up, but you're not the peak person. You're not the one dishing out peakness. No, it's just peak for you. Len, you know what though? I'm just gonna have to fucking offer this guy, where the fuck do you want me to take you to dish out multiple lasers at your fucking pagan skin?
Yeah, take me to the bridge.
Take you to the bridge, yeah. Alright then. I'll take you to the fucking bridge, take you to a fucking high bridge as well. I'll fucking take you on a high bridge, make you stand on the fucking high bridge, bat out the fucking laser, and just whack it in your fucking neck back, have you spinning fucking front flips down until you lick the bottom, bruv. Shit!
Actually, allow it. That sounds peak. Take me to the ropes.
Alright then, bruv. I told you, it's your choice. I'll take you to the fucking roads. I'll take you to the roads, fucking dishing lasers out in front of all fucking road, man. Everyone's laughing at you and you're sat there feeling fucking embarrassed. No one ain't gonna chat to you no more. I'm just taking you out on fucking road, backed out my laser, and fucking let it off in your face in front of everybody on road. Shit.
Come to think of it, that's even worse. I'll stick to pedestrian paving.
Pedestrian paving, yeah. Fuck it, I'll take you to the pavement. I'll give you the curb stomper laser right into the pavement, leave you with no fucking teeth, you look like a fucking crackhead. Shit, Len. Fuck it. I went and found this guy. Just before I gave him the curb stomper laser, I'm saying, what? Are you fucking ready? He said, Lowly, I've got a fucking wife. We're onto some big fucking things this year. I'm saying, oh yeah, oh yeah. Fucking what is it then? Tell me something about your wife, some last words.
She is a skeleton, I am a waste man.
Fucking sums it up. They're your fucking last words. She's a scare, you're a flipping waste man, and you just got a laser to the back of the fucking head to buck out your fucking front teeth. Peak for fucking you, Len. Okay, that's enough about this fucking waste man, let's try this guy now.
Jump on a beat, go start a rave, I'm a good boy, not gonna misbehave. I have this problem where I chill my sleeve, and the more I rap, the more I do it with ease.
Fuck it though, I just dropped the realness about realness. When people say, oh yeah, I wanna hear some fucking realness in a bar, it is not fucking secrets. It's not deep dark secrets. People ain't spitting bars about fucking pissing themselves or picking their noses. They're not admitting stuff. That ain't real. You ain't gonna step on a stage and be like, boom boom yeah, I picked my nose, I pissed myself, I shit myself. And people's gonna be like, nah, real talk, that this guy's hard because he's talking some realness. Like, he's out there talking realness. That ain't realness. That's just embarrassing, bruv. Chewing your sleeve. How the fuck are you gonna put that in the bar? Yeah, I chew you my sleeve. Wow, alright then, you're a bit of a fucking waste man. So what? This guy's gonna write the bar, he hasn't written the bar on his own, there's fucking three other guys here. Everyone's gonna read the fucking bar and be like, yeah, that's hard, that's real, yeah? And then you're gonna fucking go and record the tune before you make the video. Guy's recording it, and he's gonna say, yeah, boom, yeah, that's it, yeah, fucking real hard bar, yeah, you're a sickhead. And then you go to make the video, and the video makers listening to the tune, and he's thinking, yeah, I'll record a video for this. That's a hard bar, he's chatting fucking sense. Yeah, he chews the sleeve, yeah, he's sick of it. No, you deserve a fucking laser to your head. Everyone involved, fuck's sake.
Get him!
The kid is on a mission, greatness and vision.
Bro, that bit of fucking art behind you looks like he wants to dump you in the back of your fucking head, Donovan. You know what? Fuck this. What the fuck do you think you're fucking doing? Put your fucking arms down, you little pagan. This is the worst thing I've seen. This is more boring than watching paint dry. And I am paint. Fuck it, I've had enough of that fucking pagan. But, I told you, three musketeers out here, fucking three fucking pagans, out here they fucking are. Here's the last one, it would be unfair not to show him. Here's his fucking moment of fucking truth.
Okay, what they say, it's my date, they're the ones we do.
Alright then, fuck it. As we all fucking fought another fucking chief. Cool. Enough of that, I've had enough of dishing out lasers to pagans like this, but I do it because it's my job, and I'm out here, multiple lasers to all pagans involved in that laying down, shit, anyway, mad thing, subscribe to the YouTube channel, like the fucking video if you want to, that ain't a must, but it is a must to subscribe to the fucking channel, mad thing, out here, watch me fucking do a sick fucking dance!